The moon is a mysterious mistress. The Lucky Star Motel, room 2. Don't be long.
Night eating you?
Somebody's got it. fuck is going on up there? Dad, everyone slaughtered. Shh. Don't make any noise. They'll hear us. Yeah, I mean, no. Fuck it. Yeah, I'm with DMP. U-5-0. Yeah, I know, but we didn't make that shit. One of the guys stole it, found it in the creepy house in the hills. We just copied it and put our names on it. Worse than anything we ever did. Worst thing I ever saw. Some of it, yeah, it was bad, but, you know, no one ever really mattered. Junkies, runaways, I was mostly doing them a favor.
Any luck? Then this is no doubt the work of a fiend. Hand me the tape. There might be something on it that will give us some insight into what its motives are. House in the tape. I know it. It's in the hills. King's Way, if I'm not mistaken. My guess is that the fiend that made this tape is using these creatures to hound the Nosferatu, which would explain their sudden absence. They're trapped. Well, it's unfortunate that the prince needs you to see the Nosferatu, because it looks like this fiend knows how to get at them, and I doubt he's going to draw a map for you. Looks like King's Way is your only way in, unfortunately. If I may give you one final word of warning, do not trust LaCroix. Do not play the damned politics of the Camarilla. This city hasn't needed them in a long time, and won't ever. That's for you to decide. I only know who you can't trust.
Where to?